Hello, everybody. This is Adana. Happy Thanksgiving.
Hi, I'm Reverend Cheryl Reynolds.
We've been doing this Feeding the Homeless Project with Cheryl since 1990.
Come in and make 200 sandwiches and prepare 100 bags. And in the bags, they have a fruit, they have a drink, a granola bar, some chips.
Hey, I'm Jackie Acosta, and I'm a member of the Kiwanis Club of Carson. And this is one of our annual service projects every year.
I'm Virgie Seymour, owner and administrator of Virgie's Manor Residential Care Facility here in Carson. And I support this effort Thanksgiving every year because there are so many people less fortunate than we are.
A little brighter day today when I hold out my bag out of my car and ask, are you